Hello everybody. What you see now is that we are 5 weeks after the infection of the plants with the pepino virus. The pepino virus was the V10 or Falto, and it was a weak infection, a weak pepino virus. Now it's over the top. So what you see is that the grow is coming back. And I'm very glad that my crop is now protected for the rest of the season. I want to talk with you about the best invention in the tomato culture ever. That will be the bumblebees. The time before, we need a lot of time to pollinate the flowers. 6 days a week, you were busy for the pollination. And when you had no time to do it, you lost a lot of kilos. What's happened when the bumblebees came in? You have more juniformity in the crop, more juniformity in your vine. There is more seeds into the fruits. And on the other side, what you see is that the bumblebees work 7 days a week, have no holiday, is never ill, and he continue his program. He work very hard. The bumblebees is the solution for the tomato growers. Much better than the bees. At first we try the bees, but the bees can dance. And when he get flowers outside, when he see a plant outside the greenhouse, which is very good, he make his dance to the other ones and all the bees go outside. But the bumblebees, they stay inside.